What are we looking for exactly?
Something that may tell us where Eve is.
I think this is a waste of time.
You're probably right. Why didn't she just call? What?
Oh, maybe that's her.
Sorry to bother you, Dr. Burns, but Amy thought this might be important.
Oh, well, thank you. What is it?
No, there's no return address.
You think it's from her?
Well, let's find out, huh?
That's not Eve.
Oh, my.
No, it sure isn't.
You
videotaped yourself cheating on me with Audrey Williams? You swore you never touched that woman.
Well, I didn't enjoy it, Jean.
Oh, and that makes it okay? How could you do this, Michael, again and again and again?
Wait, Peter, could you turn that off?
God, you're a pig. You always were and you always will be, and I am through rolling around in the mud with you.
Jean, please, I can explain.
There's nothing
really
to explain. I want a divorce.
Please, Jane, please, I can explain this.
And I want the $2 million check back to the hospital. I can't believe you played me for a fool, Michael.
Peter, I may have played you, but I never thought you were a fool.
I want you out of the partnership, out of the hospital, and out of this apartment.
Don't do anything, you might regret.
Let's get out of here.